Yeah, Mr. Harvinder Singh Sarna is here with me. I'm very sad to learn about what is happening in Shillong. And I repeat what the Catholic Church has been saying again and again, that we must live in peace and harmony with each other. We will not allow mobs to take control of our law and order. And no matter to what religion they belong, we cannot divide ourselves and fight with each other. I appeal to the people of Shillong to maintain peace and harmony. And I hear that people are confined to the Gurudwara. This is not a good thing for the country. We must, each of us, live our faith, our life with dignity and respect. And to the people of Shillong, I please plead with you, do not divide yourselves on the basis of caste, creed and religion. We are Indians, we will live together, we will develop ourselves together. Thank you.
You have spoken to the Chief Minister also.
I spoke to the Chief Minister today. I spoke to him two times. He has assured me that every life, irrespective to which community it belongs, will be protected at all costs, that law and order will prevail, and we will not allow anybody to take law into their own hand. This is what he has assured me. He has also told me that he has spoken to almost every organized group. We appeal to all the unorganized people who are trying to damage the good name of Meghalaya and of Shillong to come back, be peaceful, and let us solve all our problems through dialogue. Thank you.
Thank you, Barry.